Oh my goodness, oh, thank you so much. Thank you to the American Theater Wing and the Broadway League and to all of the beautiful men in my category. My God, you brilliant, brilliant men. Thank you so much to my team, Erica Tuckman and Tim Marshall, and to everyone at the Jacobs Theater, the staff, the crew, the stage management, and my company, my beautiful family. We have been to hell and back together, and I love you all so much. To Atai Benson, my wonderful Paul, and my real life Paul, Max Clayton, I love you. I don't know what I'd do without you, and you really do leave love notes all over the place, and you die. I cannot believe what you put up with. Thank you so much to Marian Elliott and Chris Harper for your friendship and your guidance and your support over the years in changing my life. Thank you to my earliest teachers, Marilyn, Judy, Britt, Eric, Richard, Beth. Thank you to my family, my sisters, Leah and Colleen, and my parents who believed in me pursuing my passion and believed in the arts and believed that the only way I would be happy is to live my life authentically. Thank you so much to George Firth and to Stephen Sondheim. Stephen, thank you for allowing your work to evolve and allowing more people to be seen in your genius. Thank you so much. I'm the next bride!